Ngeni taka inzwa ni zero prophets and you know it was
Maka inzwa kupi konezo?
Yaka buda ku punchline. You know, it was makamba maindosa futi ED and munoziya zvinzvenyika isusu prophets tisingadi kuita hang around. We want music isina zvenyika mukati.
Aya mandofara. Mune zvinoitika muno wamwari. Pafeya. Ku indosa ZANU-PF ne kuindosa ED kwakasiyana.
No, zvakafanana. Zvakafanana nekuti takaindosa church yenyu, taindosa Prophet Passion Java. It's the same.
Komaka indosa Prophet Passion, mune ma indosa church yangu.
Yes, because it's your church, it's your foundation. Zvakafanana ne ZANU-PF.
Ya ED.
But in their ED, you cannot remove ZANU-PF na ED. But anyway, it's also we love music. You are doing so much. You are promoting the singer Rukanga Pera. Like, you know. Rocky was.
Hopo Chingono has never commented on any music in Zimbabwe, but today he commented Patati Patata because ED was mentioned in the song. So it so happens that the song, the Passion Java Records song, has gone political. Every other Zimbabwean wants to know why Passion Java mentioned ED and the song. Not only Tatalicious and Hopo Chingono, really, every other person wants to know and wants to have answers why. Maybe they are friends or maybe they're personal friends, but everyone wants to know if Passion Java is not officially a ZANU-PF person, but maybe because he is also part of the AAG, which is headed by his friend Mike Tumombe.
The breaker record, 9,000 views. Hey guys, the minimum 10,000 views. There is one of the corrogated. Yeah, Maria Kanaka. Maria Kanaka. Guys, Musakanganu Kunatira, guys. Musakanganu Kunatira, and Dango Tendo Papa Angu. Prophet Eddie Branson, do tend on a man of God because. It's a legendary. The fireman views are asking Ndaganda Pira, but that's work. Thank you very much, guys. Mwani Swaraganaka, and the inin to upload the song.